It's panorama. Why wouldn't more people put pictures in a window facing out? Why is all they have people have to do for spring, summer, and fall is turn their house inside out? The week of the turtle. Let's see if we can find Ted. He disappeared for a day. I can't imagine he was just deep in the water. He might go back there.
I don't know.
Three colors of Rose of Sharon. White and patience just ready to pop here soon. That's a nice display and idea. Let them cover the weeping white birch that died this year. Over-fertilized it was. Ted, come out. Come up. Take a breather. Take a breath. Are you hiding under that waterfall? Three shades of purple. Who planned that? Well, who plans everything? Or has planned everything? It's hard to speak timelessly. Timelessly? There. Ah, yes, we worked on the rocks today. We have a little order now. Finally come August. The latest the yard has ever been put into proper order. No red showing yet for fall color on that Japanese lace leaf. The Chinese wisteria has gone everywhere. The thought has been to take one of those up to the treehouse. But as of yet, it's not been done. Huge oaks. This must be 100 years old or so. You just reinserted the driftwood's unnatural cap. Well, natural, but unnatural. When will a sea creature attach itself to the top of a large tree's trunk? Not often, but in this garden, it's true. Who's this? Someone's coming. It's a creature. It's about as full of bloom on those hostas as they get. Well, maybe when a little bit more of that top opens up, they'll even look fuller with even wilted bottom flowers. Who's that? Introduce yourself. It's your buddy. What else might we have in here? There's somebody back in there. I don't know your name, but you don't look like you're from here. Let's go say hello to the people. Hello, people. How goes it? Oh, how untidy. There. Okay. Should be enough for today. It's tough to catch those hummingbirds. We come out to put them in a movie and they just don't seem to think it's the place to be anymore. An arrangement. It's a pretty color. Okay, well, first bloom of this rose is sharing this year. Still some white and red flowers yet to bloom on our first bloomer. Been around the longest. Rearrange the rocks here for the one-winged angel. Now raccoons, leave that thing alone, will you? Okay. 9:31, that's a lot of this. Okay. We'll call it quits. Back across the bridge.